Hello everyone, here's your teacher Orlando.
And Orlando.
Mixed basic English topics for children. Hoy vamos a aprender vocabularios básicos para los chicos que se integran a estudiar su curso de inglés. Iniciamos con saludos. Greetings.
Greetings.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey.
Hey.
Estos tres saludos significan hola. Hi, Orlani.
Hi, teacher.
Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Greetings.
Greetings.
Más saludos. Vamos a aprender aquí cómo decir buenos días, buenas tardes y buenas noches. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good night.
Good night.
Cuando está de noche, llegamos a un lugar, decimos good evening.
Good evening.
Pero decimos good night cuando nos vamos a despedir. Good night.
Good night, teacher.
Good evening, Orlani.
Good evening, teacher.
All right. Vamos ahora a preguntar el nombre cuando estamos conociendo a una persona. Decimos, what's your name?
My name is Orlani.
Very good. Repeat, what?
What's
your name?
Your name.
What's your name?
What's your name?
What's your name?
My name is Orlani.
También podemos decir, I'm, for example, I'm Orlando.
I, Orlani.
Very good. Pregúntame mi nombre.
What's your name, teacher?
My name is Orlando. I'm Orlando. Okay, tenemos un saludo muy usual, muy común. How are you?
How are you?
Significa, ¿cómo estás? Respondemos, estamos bien. I'm okay.
I'm okay.
I'm good.
I'm good.
I'm great.
I'm great.
Si no estamos bien, decimos not bad.
Not bad.
So so.
So so.
Orlani, how are you?
I'm okay.
Y si no estás bien, ¿cómo dices?
No bad.
Or?
So so.
Very good. Vamos a repetir de nuevo. How are you?
I'm okay.
I'm good.
I'm great.
Not bad.
So so.
Excellent. Very good. Ok, tenemos dos palabras muy usuales cuando nos estamos conociendo con alguien. Esas palabras son gusto en conocerte. En inglés decimos nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Nice to meet you, Orlani.
Nice to meet you too, teacher.
All right, very good. Saying goodbye, despidiéndonos. See you later.
See you later.
Nos vemos luego. See you next class.
See you next class. Class.
Nos vemos la próxima clase. ¿Qué te parece si hacemos ahora una mini conversation con todo eso que hemos aprendido? Yes.
Yes.
All right. Hi.
Hello.
My name is Orlando. What's your name?
I'm Orlani.
Nice to meet you, Orlani.
Nice to meet you too, teacher Orlando.
See you later.
See you next class.
Perfect. Very good. Ya podemos presentarnos con alguien que no conocemos. Very good. Now we have classroom commands. Classroom commands. Tenemos mandatos que utilizamos en el salón de clase. Listen and repeat. Look at the board.
Look at the board.
Be quiet.
Be quiet.
Listen.
Listen.
Raise your hand.
Raise your hand.
Sit down.
Sit down.
Stand up.
Stand up.
Take out.
Take out.
Your notebook.
Your notebook.
Open your book.
Open your book.
Close your book.
Close your book.
Write your name.
Write your name.
Read.
Read.
Draw.
Draw.
Okay, yo lo voy a decir ahora en inglés y tú me vas a decir qué tú crees que significa. Bien. Look at the board.
Miren la pizarra.
Be quiet.
Silencio.
Listen.
Escuchen.
Raise your hand.
Levanten su mano.
Sit down.
Siéntate.
Stand up.
Levántate.
Take out your notebook.
Coge tu libro.
Okay. O saca tu cuaderno. Notebook es cuaderno. Open your book.
Abre tu cuaderno.
Open your book. Abre tu
libro.
All right, very good. Close your book.
Cierra tu libro.
Write your name.
Escribe tu nombre.
Read.
Leer.
Excellent. Draw. Dibujar. Very good. Son mandatos que utilizamos siempre en el salón de clase. Tenemos otros. Build.
Build.
Significa construir. Count.
Count.
One, two, three. Es contar. Give.
Give.
Eso es dar. For example, give me the book. Dame el libro. Give me the pen. Dame el lapicero. Take.
Coger.
Okay, tomar. Very good. Like, for example, take your book or take your crayon, take your pencil case. Talk.
Talk.
Eso es hablar. Talk to your brother, talk to your sister, talk to your teacher, and so on.